What is up, my Squirtleites? It is I, your king, welcoming you back to First Impressions. This week, it was not supposed to be the game you're seeing on screen right now. It was actually supposed to be Star Wars The Force Unleashed, but I actually have a funny story to tell about that. So, as I've said, I'm a bit of a hoarder when it comes to games. I have a lot that I haven't played. Well, in saying that, I also have a lot I haven't even opened up. Star Wars The Force Unleashed is a game I only got for like $2 or $3, so I didn't really bother to even check if they, where I had bought it, if they had, you know, not goofed up and given me the wrong game, which they did. They absolutely did. They were close, though. They were close. They gave me the sequel instead, which is a bit silly. So yes, I can't record that game now, and I'm an idiot. Both of these are true. So, we're going to give it to the runner-up instead, which was Forza Horizon 2, and thank goodness for it, honestly, because this is a game I'm very excited to play, because, man, is this a pretty, pretty game. And also, Forza Horizon 2 has kind of always caught my attention because, unlike Motorsport, it is a bit more open world, which is something I definitely prefer in racing games. I'm not as much of a fan of the track racing games. Like, they're good and all, but they get so much more repetitive to me, as opposed to games like this. Let's see. I think that brightness is good. Let's turn subtitles on, of course. And here we go. Oh man, I am super excited for this. All right, bumpers, switch camera. Okay. Also, there's a rewind feature. Yes, that is okay. That is awesome, I suppose. Isn't that cheating a little bit? I mean, I guess it'll be cool all in the end when you see the seamless replay put together. Because, wow, this game, man. It is beautiful. It is absolutely gorgeous. And that is really the biggest appeal to it. I'm not going to lie. Although I have no idea how the controls are going to handle the... They're going to be anything like butter. Oh, man.
Listen closely to the sound of my voice.
Is this...
With every word.
I mean, I know to some people cars are porn, but... Wow. Oh, jeez.
You will be in Horizon.
Holy crap. Yeah,
I say... One. Your pulse...
Goodness. I didn't think I was getting into this. Some RMS shit.
Your friends rattle in the backseat. Three, you're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. Four, your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. Five, colored lights flurry in the distance. Six, the lights shudder, everything lost in a thin blue haze. Seven, you hurtle faster and faster into infinity. Eight, the crowd thunders. Nine, you cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon.
Okay, I gotta admit, that does get you kind of hyped up for the game. Wow. That was kind of cool. Heck of a way to introduce yourself to a freaking car racing game. Wow. I mean, those birds look kind of retarded, but hey, that water.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry.
Holy cow. This is beautiful. My goodness.
The road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight.
Xbox One's inferior to the PlayStation 4, huh? I call BS on... Okay, yes, it is 30 frames per second, but still.
There, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives.
Are we going? Please tell me we're going. Yes, we're going. Sweet. Oh, man. Beautiful. Look at this, baby. I love it. Oh, man. Okay. So I need to remember how the arrows work. Remember when it gets in the red, that means you need to slow down a little bit. Not a race to get there. Let me take out a few signs because I am awesome at what I'm doing. Let's see. What camera options do I got? I typically prefer the zoomed out option, although I am going to give this a shot for a little bit, even though it's pretty visually you know what? F that. It's not visually appealing at all. We're just going to go with the zoomed out option because that's what I like. That's how I always play my games. If you ever watch my Midnight Club LP, and I know that a lot of people have, holy crap! Woo! Man, oh man, the way these things handle. Oh, wow. This is just a beautiful game, and I totally crashed into a car. So let's rewind. Let's give that a shot. And then go for it. And, of course, that guy hit into me, which was just awesome. But, you know, whatever. That wasn't me who did it that time. So I'll take it. Oh, my gosh. This is just beautiful. Crap. Let's rewind. I'm going to rewind that. I'm going to try to get back on track a little bit. Yeah, resume from there, please. Thank you. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, you know what? It's fine. No, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's okay. I am okay. See? See? Everything's okay. I need to get the hang of this. Yeah, this... I've actually... The only other experience with racing games I have outside of Midnight Club, like really hardcore, like, car simulator games, is Gran Turismo 6 on the PS3, and I can tell you right now, this game actually handles very differently from that. Like, very differently. So, let's make this turn nice and buttery smooth. Wow. And now I don't need to rewind there.
Hey, it's Ben. So, how's the car? As far as I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing. There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look.
Really? This looks just like a Murcielago. I'm pretty sure these have been around for a long time. And I'm sure plenty of people in Italy have them, considering how popular they are. Woo! Oh, that was okay. You know, it's fine. It's fine. They're alright. I'm not gonna get arrested for that or anything. Oh, make that turn. Make that turn. Yeah! Woo! Oh, this thing is beautiful. Oh, jeez! Yeah, we're rewinding that. We are rewinding that a lot. Oh, I can only go from there. Great. Well, I'm screwed. Oh, yep, there was no avoiding that. I couldn't. I was jamming the brake there, and that's really what happened. But, you know, whatever. It's alright. This isn't an actual race, so it's not that big of a deal. They're just getting us started with this game. Man! Come on, just look at these visuals for a second. Take this in. Bar the oh, jeez. Whoa, we're... Okay, off-roading. Bar the GPS lady. I am turning left. Hold on, I'm going to cut through the field. Woo! Check it out. Oh, man. Yeah, this is an aesthetic I can get behind. This is probably what this entire First Impressions is going to be, me gushing over the visuals of this game.
What up, guys? You're listening to Base Arena coming at you from...
Oh, my gosh.
Festival, where the cars are rolling in.
And the radio is incredibly obnoxious. Is this European radio? I don't think this is European radio. I don't think this is European radio at all. Into a tree, rewinding. All right, let's not let that happen again.
Turn right.
There we go. We at least avoided the tree. No, we didn't. Hold on. Can we just do it a little bit? Can I cancel the rewind? Here, let's do this. Yeah, let's get back on that road. There we go. Thank you. All right, we're really close now. We're not going to be the first one to get there, it looks like. But hey, almost. Well, I'm going to pass this guy at least. Dude, we are flying. Seriously, I'm pretty sure that's a Murcielago. It looks exactly like it. Those have been around for at least a decade.
Thank you, mate. Hey, you survived. So what do you think? Perfect mixture of music and machines, right? This was a long time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're gonna get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, welcome to Horizon. thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? So you did me a favor, now I'll do you one. You're gonna need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these.
Oh. So I have the BMW Z4, the Chevy Camaro, or a Toyota Supra? Is this even a question? Of course I'm gonna pick the BMW. I mean, the Camaro's kinda cool, but it's not... it's not one of the best Camaros. Really? Yeah, we're gonna go with the BMW. Heck yes. Gosh. Okay. Can I change the color, or am I stuck with that? I mean, I guess I'm okay with being stuck with that. I know people got really pissed off in middle of Midnight Club after I made my changes to the cars. I'll do what I want, okay? You don't like my color scheme? You can shove it. It's my channel. I didn't mean it. Okay. I guess we're going there then. Cool. So now what?
I forgot to say, all of our cars come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations. Horizon Base Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse.
Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about any of that. Oh, let's go with XS, I guess. So let's get going. We got a mile drive till we're there, which honestly isn't that far, so... What the heck? Excuse me.
Organizing a little contest between you and your friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can.
Oh, is that so? Well, there we go. Did it. 106 nice. Miles an hour. Not bad.
Try it as many times as you like.
All right, easy. So these guys are trying to beat me there. I don't want to view no leaderboards. Excuse me, guys. Pardon me. I'm going to cut through. Nah, turning's for losers. Let's just do that. Woo! Okay, oh, sorry about your crops. My bad. Everything is okay. It's all right. I mean, I don't have to pay for it. He didn't see me. No one saw me do that. All right, destination achieved or found, made it. I don't know, words. Yes, I want to enter, so let's do it. I have no idea what I'm about to get into, but let's try to win and stuff. So I'm actually gonna have to drive well. Great. I don't know if I like that. I'm kidding, by the way. Sprint race, Horizon Heats. Finish top three. So I'm assuming a sprint race is just one lap.
AI drivers at Horizon. All the opponents you'll face here are the drivatars of real people.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about this thing. This whole drivatar aspect of Forza. Forza. Oh my gosh. What's the difficulty set at, I guess? I might as well check, because I'm not really the best at video games.
That's the ticket to the road trip of your life.
Okay, shut up. Alright, let's check the difficulty.
Several assists are turned on by default. You can earn higher payouts by disabling them, but this will make it harder to control your car.
Okay, easy. I could go new race, average, highly skilled, pro... I don't know what I want to do. So steering, normal, traction control, stability control, shifting, automatic, yes, driving line, full, damage and tire wear, cosmetic. I probably don't want to go to simulation.
Simulation damage.
Oh, no, shut up. Don't tell me.
Car may become too heavily damaged to drive. When this happens, you can fast travel to the Horizon Garage from the
Okay, thanks. Cosmetic, yeah, we'll just make that. You know what? I don't even want it on. If it's just cosmetic and it's not actually doing anything, then why have it on at all? Screw it. Let's just go with it. So I know the drivatars are basically, it's all has to do with your average performance, and then it simulates a CPU character based on how good you typically are. That's what it is. So these are some of these people, like these two in front of me, are actually in my friends list, and so not all of them though, because on Xbox I don't really have that big of a friends list as opposed to PS4, where I've got like a friends list of like 200 people. So yeah. Okay, we're off to a great start, and by great start I mean really not good. So let's see. Woo! Okay, I'm sorry, dude. I am so oh my god. Okay, we are rewinding that. That was too lovely. All right, resume. No, not again. Gosh dang it. Here we go. Let's go. Yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect. Woo! Oh, we're not going to do that again. We are not going to do that again. All right. Slow down a little. All right. I really need to take my time here. So, if I can, let's see if we can weasel our way into fourth, maybe third. Hey, look at me squeezing between these two. I like it. That's what she said. Never mind. I'm not even going to go there. All right. Oh, okay. Easy now. Make that turn. Make that turn. Yeah, use their body. All right. Maintain that top three position to get your wristband. Wristband. Is that what I get? That's a pretty shitty prize, but whatever. That was way too much of a drift. Let's resume from here. All right. This should be good. All right. Control that drift a little better. There we go. That was better. Ay, ay, ay. Well, I really have to slow it down here, huh? Okay, let's make that turn, cut across the grass a little bit, and perfect. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Hey, 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 get back here. Get back here. No, you don't. I am totally going to fender bender you, sir. Totally going to fender bender. Oh, wall. No. No, 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 no. That's fine. Okay, not the wall this time. Not the wall. There we go. See, I am good at this game. All right, we're almost to the finish line. Not too far. Just a few more football fields left. Yeah, there's no way they're going to catch us now, right? How do I look back? Oh, there we go. Figured it out. Woo! First place! I knew this wouldn't be a problem for a driver like you. Not bad. You know what this means, right? Steve Martin's dad. That is like my favorite one. Too bad he got last. Oh my gosh. There's a couple of those people that are actually on my friends list. I think three of them are. So yeah, that's awesome. I really, really like that. Every single person that I am racing against is a real person. Like, they're really there, except for not. At all. Gosh, I hate to think how my drivatar does. Probably gets last in every race on everyone else's consoles. Well, then again, I guess wouldn't because I'm just starting, but whatever. Speed traps triggered. All right, there's only 30 in this entire open world? I mean, I can't imagine it's that big then. Well, whatever, it doesn't matter.
I'm getting to bed about 4 o'clock, which is why I feel the way I do. Now, speaking of which, morning. Some night, huh? Now, there is nothing like a good road trip with your friends, so what do you say we enjoy these cars and take them for a nice cruise down the coast? It's not a race. Well, at least not until we get there. You might want to keep your eyes on the road. Looks like rain.
One thing you need to know about Horizon. Showing off is just as rewarding as winning. From now on, showing off your skill on the road will earn you skill points, which you can use to unlock perks.
Okay. Road trip. All right, here we go. 6 mile road trip. Let's do this thing. This will probably be the last thing I do in the video too, but hey, why not? So this will be pretty, I assume. I'll get to see all the cool sights and sounds, I suppose. They're all kind of drowned out by the radio anyway, so not really sounds, but oh jeez, I am so sorry everybody. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Yeah, we're going to rewind further. We're going to keep going. That was very clumsy of me. Excuse me. Entirely my fault. I was not at all paying attention to what I was doing. I was thinking about things to say rather than things to actually do. Oh my gosh, everybody's a level 1 except for that one guy who's level 22 or something. I don't freaking know. I really need a new car though. I want to spruce this one up too. Like, I want to make it look awesome and stuff. Oh, we're cutting through the fields. All right, that is what we are doing. Do not hit bales of hay. Man, I could not think of the word. Goodness me. Flying. Oh, geez. I'm so sorry, dude. I am so sorry, Flawless Cowboy. Your car is no longer flawless. Woo, that was a good drift. Not going to lie. Got to pat myself on the back for that one. Personal best, 220 points. Wow. Why do I not believe that? Oh my gosh, how am I doing so well at these speeds when the game is clearly like, no, stop, slow down, you're crazy. I don't know, but I'm doing it. Demdo, level 40, jeez, dude, chill out with the, you must play this game a lot. Oh gosh, I need to play this game more totally after this though, because this game is awesome. Like, it really is good. I'm already very much enjoying this game. Like, a ton. I just love this aesthetic that this game has. Everything about it is so beautiful. And again, it's mostly open world, and I like that. Oh, skill point. Oh.
Use it to unlock a perk. This is the perk screen. You can use your skill point to unlock a perk.
Okay.
The perk will allow you to earn XP from the skills you bank.
Got it. I know how those typically work. All right. So, is that the only one I can unlock, or can I unlock one of these? I think this is the only one it's going to let me unlock. Yeah, okay, yeah, so I have to unlock this one. Okay, let's do that then.
Once unlocked, a perk is permanently active.
Oh, I see.
Unlocking a perk also opens up new perks for you to get next time you've earned a skill point.
Cool, so what am I going to want to go for? Your Drift and E-Drift skill scores are increased. You earn double the reward from your daily Drivatar payouts? That could be interesting. That means the game gets me stuff without me even playing. I like that idea. Okay. Easy. Man, this is pretty. Although, I don't know about that Horizon, huh? No pun intended, actually. Like, that Horizon line looks genuinely fake. Not gonna lie. Woo! Gosh, this is so pretty. Ow. So pretty. Okay, why am I? I'm still sliding. I am still sliding. Oh my gosh. Okay, sir, excuse me. Why are you going so slow? Get off the road! If you were going to go so slow, there is a minimum speed limit too, you know, sir. And even though we were going like 80, I still think you were going too slow. Ain't this peaceful now? Now that I stopped yelling. Oh my gosh! Why did my camera do that? I think I bumped the right stick. Oops. Oh my gosh, I need to learn how to drive in the rain better. That's probably why they're going so slow. Easy. Let's not slip and slide anymore, okay? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Woo! Oh my gosh, this game is gorgeous. Right between you guys. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm sorry, Q Daddy and your hot rod. I apologize. I know that car probably cost you a ton, but I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. I could have gone right, apparently, but I didn't. It's whatever, I suppose. Ow! Actually, that hurt less than I expected it to. And the rain stopped. That's a car. I apologize. Excuse me, Mitch. Ouch. I need to hard drift this thing like a... Actually, or I could just go straight into a wall, which is exactly what I intended to do. Oops. All right. Let's make this turn. Oh, gosh. Let's not crash the party down there at the buffet. Let's awkwardly make our way eventually to the... Awkwardly make our way to the end. Destination achieved! Slice Nation 14 beat me. Dang it. Alright. So what's so nice about this place?
Actually, I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys. This is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
I paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area. There are 168 different championships to compete in at Horizon, featuring nearly 700 events. You can take part in all of them while you're here. We'll do one championship at each location, and then the road trip moves on to its next destination. The championship you enter is determined by the car you've chosen to drive. You're driving the Z4, so I've signed you up for the Castelletto Sports Championship. This will be a three-race championship. Go ahead and choose which one you'd like to attempt first.
Okay, I guess we'll do this one then, since it's the closest, and then I can actually probably get it, I can fit it into this video. So let's do it. I will go there after, actually I kind of want to check it out now. You know what, let's do that first. Let's check out the garage. Can I check the garage? Where do I check the garage? Hold on. How do I check the garage? Is there a way to, like, marketplace, cars, My car's tune car. Okay. Let me see. Marketplace. These are all okay. These are things I probably buy. I could probably do that later, I guess. My car, BMW Z4. Can I do anything with this thing at all? View car. Where am I going? Okay, that's all nice and stuff. How do I garage? He said garage, so I'm gonna say garage, even though it sounds douchey as all hell. I don't know. I really don't know. You know what? I'm gonna figure this out. I am going to figure this out before this is over. Castelletto Horizon Hub. Maybe just have to go here. Excuse me. Yeah, let's go here. Enter the Horizon Hub. Garage. There we go. All right, Mike.
This is a place for all your car upgrading needs, whether that be a new set of tires or rims or a whole engine swap. We got you covered.
I probably can't afford much tuning, so why don't we look at designs and paints and stuff?
New paint job? This is the place. Whether it's a simple respray or a fancy vinyl wrap, you can create whatever look you want for your car.
You're really killing me with the lady dialogue. The dialogue, lady. Oh my gosh, can I say my words correctly? Find new designs. Oh gosh, it's gonna take me online and show me. Yep. Well, I guess we could look at some cool. Oh, dude. Oh, dude! Oh, it's so golden. All right, I am not going to be driving the weeb car. No, that is not happening. Holy purple. Let's see. Can we find something cool? Oh, I like this one. The one that just saving content. Okay. Jewish car. The flash. The flames and stuff. Okay, well, these are all interesting. Do I want any of them? I kind of like the matte look on this car a little bit. I also kind of like that one a lot. Let's go with that one, because why not? It's kind of cool looking, and, you know, I could always go looking. I want to get that race in real quick, but, I mean, you know, can always go back later and check out other designs, especially if we ever get back to this game, because... You know, I don't get me wrong. I know that there's a lot of people that would prefer, you know, other first impressions games. But this is a game that I would really not mind doing a Let's Play of very soon. Just because I'm really enjoying this game. Even though it's probably going to kick my ass heavily. And I might have to turn down the difficulty to get any progress in. But, you know, whatever. It doesn't matter. Let's just do a race and stuff. Didn't I just go into the garage and get all that paint washed off? Not the paint washed off, the rain cleaned off. How am I covered in rain again? Well, it doesn't matter. Let's win this race. Here we go. It's another one lap race. Cool. No idea what I'm in for. Okay, let's just do it.
This is your first championship race. It'll be a real step up from the heats. This is where it gets serious.
Is that so? Yeah, probably will, and I'll probably lose. But you know what? Whatever. I'm gonna give it a go. Oh boy. Okay. Easy does it and stuff. So let's see if I can make these turns right from the get-go. Slow it down a little. Alright, not bad. Bumping this car. He's in my way. Get the frick out of my way. Thank you for the push. And go! Alright, they are way the heck ahead of me, and that is not good. It's okay, I can catch up. I'm not concerned. I'm just gonna hit this turn going super fast, even though I probably shouldn't do that. Oh jeez! Okay, that was bad already. Let's see if we can rewind a little further. Alright, there we go, that'll be good. Yeah! See, everything's fine. And now we start braking. Perfect. See? I am okay. Okay, that was just a wall. It's all right. It doesn't mean anything that bad. Look at how much I caught up already. See what I was saying? I told you guys. Look at me. I am drafting this guy good. First round, second round. Okay, excuse me, sir, Mr. Combat Bassett. I need you out of my face. Oh, why did the camera? I think the camera actually helped. Holy crap. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through, Mr. Unicorn. Ow! Alright, it's a good thing I took off the cosmetic crap, because I really like the way my car looks at the moment, and I think it's very pretty, and I would not want to ruin that for my beautiful viewers. And we are 60, something percent done with this race, which is awesome. I am killing it. Harder than the heats. I think I'm actually doing better than I did in the first heat race. Like, position-wise. Even though I'm probably racing worse. Man. No, this is not that bad at all. It'll get really difficult later, I'm sure. Oh, I'm sure it will. But hey, we did it! First play. Watch someone just zoom past me. Okay, no. Yeah! First place, 20 points! All right. My gosh, they still haven't finished. Okay, now one finished. I was awesome. And I think somebody just crashed. Holy crap. Well, that's super cool. Based on finishing position. If you want to win it, you need to be at the top of this table at the end of the championship. Well, that means I just gotta get first every time. Well, that's awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for this episode of Forza Horizon 2. I gotta say, I am very, very impressed with this game. Like, a lot. And I'm very excited to potentially do more in the future. But we'll just have to see when that happens. And also, of course, be sure to vote down in the description below. And also vote on what first impressions you want to see next. Thank you all so very much for watching. And I will see you all in the next one.